Lord Kratos!
Yourselves.
Stay alert.
Aye. Some rocks are not like the others.
Watch out! Dragon! It's heading back to the fire!
Oh!
Now, life in this valley can flourish again.
I'm sure Andvari would be happy we killed another one, at least.
Andvari? The dwarf who put his soul into a ring?
That's right. He created the Soul Eaters. Whatever happened to the annoying bugger, anyway?
I went up to Sindri and said he lost him.
Uh-huh. Lost him.
Got him cornered!
Now we just gotta find Birger.
Exactly, do you keep popping up, little one? Does your boss have you spying on us?
No. That wasn't our intention. You must believe me. I am here solely to serve as a guide, but only if you want. It's standard procedure.
Well, you can rest easy. We'll get these back to Ratatoska.
Thank you. And again, sorry if I offended you. I promise I'll be more helpful next time.
Grumpy little fella, huh? Yet another mystery crystal. Fair few birds you've hunted. I wonder if it might be worth visiting the Raven Tree.
Well, with Birger safe, we can get out of here. Or explore some more, if you wanna. about Thor.
Why?
Last time you fought, you couldn't beat him. What happens when we meet him again? What'll be different from last time?
Last time, you were not with me.
Wow. Thanks.
Mm-hmm.
Getting in while that Sather barrier's still up. Three legendary weapons. You have a favorite, Father?
No. They are tools for specific tasks. A preference would be meaningless. I do like the axe.
Bet we can get into that Revenant camp now.
Oh! impressive.
Behind you, Butler!
Last one.
One less Sather camp to worry about.
Anything interesting, brother?
Do you ever notice Thor talk to his hammer?
Ugh, still doing that, is he?
Yeah. Is he, like, charming the steel or casting a spell or something?
No, just a weird bloke.
What a shame. A river once ran through here, bringing life to all manner of flora and fauna.
What became of the river?
Odin had something to do with it, didn't he?
Aye. Dammed it up. Why bother fighting the enemy if you can just get rid of their water source?
A drought. And now dragons. This place has really seen better days.
Ah! Whoa! Ah!
Something rather large broke through here.
Stay alert.
So, which is your favorite of Gavassia's poems, brother?
Why would I choose a favorite?
Whatever's making these footprints, it knocked over those trees like they were twigs. Be careful.
I am always careful.
Ha! Oh, bloody hell. You're serious.
I'm trying to bludgeon us.
Then we must get closer.
Watch out!
Dead end. Where to now?
I'll be damned. That was a joke, guys.
Are you certain?
I thought it was funny.
Let's go investigate, shall we? Bloody Odin. We We could likely reach the other side of this canyon if there was still water running through it.
I wonder, if we open the dam, do you think we'd bring the river back? I wonder what's in there. Wonder if that'll take us to the den. The thought of the creatures here dying of thirst, it makes me mad.
Harness that, but do not let it control you. Stay alert. Say they are close.
We gotta stop their dark magic. It's like they feel more at ease as they're dying. Kinda creepy. Where's the door? Shouldn't there be a way inside?
Another Drekkie!
It'll eat its way through everything here. Let's track it down. The milk is healing everything! Using the crank wheel will help?
Doesn't seem like we can cross. Not yet, anyhow.
Wait! I have a story to tell.
What is it?
It is the tale of combat.
of a fair-haired woman doing battle with the most powerful of all gods.
What woman? Elaborate.
What? Oh, this specifics elude me. I had my side of me, and I was excited. Yes, about to bury the hatchet with an old friend. But something terrible happened.
I'm afraid that terrible thing was your demise, my friend.
I know there was more. Three pods. I could see all three. Please, help me make amends with my friend. Help me remember.
I've got a good feeling about this guy. I think he knows something about Mother.
Or not.
Have some faith, brother. Answers could be closer than you think.
Stuck.
Looks like something's gummed up the works, brother. Surely that's unjammed the wheel.
The water's moving. I wonder if we can get anywhere near now. water level drop. I think we can go across that.
That's where the Dreki feed. Best get ready. Won't be much time for fun. Once the fighting starts.